Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Let's Play Super Splatter, a game recently released on Steam. And this game is really hard to explain what is going on here. So, you, I guess, play as these little red blobs. In this case, they are red. These blobs that are hanging on the sides in this stage, in this level, and your goal is to get those weird mines, which are glowing, you can see them blinking, to explode. And how do you get them to explode? Well, to put all your goo all over it. As weird as that might sound, these guys will eventually explode. You can shoot them around, just like this. And they will eventually explode. There's nothing you can do about that. They will explode. That sets their goal, that's their purpose in life. They will splatter. And by that, they will, if they touch those mines, make them explode into firework. Of course, why wouldn't they? So, basically, it's your goal to make those things explode. I'm trying this again. There we go, 6 stuns, holy moly. Your goal is to make them explode into fireworks, which is beautiful, and you get points for that, or views. People, well, other splatters are watching us right now, which is completely weird, but it's in this weird TV setting. So, yeah, give me a second, I'll do that. I'm still explaining. So, as you can see, this is our goal, and we have other abilities, like flipping time or directionality. Like in this case, whenever I press space, things happen. It goes into the other direction for whatever weird reason. There we go. Giving us the opportunity to hit all those things. To put our lovely splatter goo all over those mines. I have no idea how to explain that better than this right now. Anyway. So now I'm only missing one. I don't know what happened with the stars. I think it's like a rating. The better you perform, the more points you get. And of course you can record your performance and other people can watch it later on, but there we go. Perfect. So this is the second stage you play on in. And as you can see, I still have, this is a freestyle mode. I can basically just try to solve this level as I like. So now we have to catch those ropes made out of mines, as you can see. And I will let this guy move here. Come on. I need those mines to explode, all of them. Damn it, there are two on the side left. Damn it. That's fine. Let's try to get those. You have no idea how hard it is to explain this game to someone. This is like my 10th attempt trying to explain what is going on here. They have a really lovely tutorial. Where you basically have like a master that explains it to you. But it was not really interesting, so I thought, well, let's skip over that and I will try my best to explain it. And anyway, yeah, as you can see, those flips are really weird. And the physics are just phenomenal. Look at this, and all this goo all over the place. It just looks fantastic. Anyway, can I just throw that into here? Oh, that actually works. Lovely. Uh-oh. No! Yeah, put your goo all over there. No. Damn it, I did not release them. So, the red things you see in this level are basically like, well, traps. Well, we could call them traps. Come on. Ah, no! I didn't get the last mines. I have to try again. I failed miserably. One more. Okay. So, now that I hope you have a basic idea how this game works. There we go. I can maybe perform a little bit better. Well, or not. Whatever. Okay, I will shoot you in the worst possible place ever. That was definitely the worst place I could have shot it. Anyway. Let's do this. Let's hope this works. Yeah. Damn it. I think I might have to do that again. It's not as easy as it looks, actually. It's really tricky to, like, I mean, I guess you all have played some sort of physics games, but it's really not that easy to predict the movement of, like, liquids, and they look just fantastic. I mean, look at this. It looks so cute and so weird at the same time. I think, oh yeah, we made that level. Yeah, we made that level. Yes! And it looks just fantastic. This game is really beautiful. So how many views did I get? I guess my views are my score count. Yeah, I unlocked a new stage. And of course, Raven Valor was better than me, and the indie game promoter, I beat him. Raven Valor 95, I'm coming for you. Anyway, great. Well, let's go to the next stage. That would be... You can see there are several stages. Let's check out this one. Well, the airstrike training. You know what? We're gonna do the training together so you guys get an idea of how the tutorial looks. Airstrike, okay. So there's my master or boss. Hey, boss, where are we?
Welcome to the Swan Stage, Blue. The perfect place to do some airstrikes.
Did you say airstrikes?
Yes, Blue, today you fly.
Fly like the big boys on Splatter TV.
Right, Blue, just like the pros. Listen up. Tap to jump.
Don't charge. Tap again when you reach the arrow. Tap, what, tap? Oh, okay. Tap to jump, don't hold. Tap and... Okay, oh, I jump. And... Oh, that is beautiful. That is beautiful, I like this mechanic. So we can jump up and then... jump from the place where we tapped again. Sweet! Also works when you're upside down, good. Always start your move with a quick tap. I'll do that. Okay. No idea why I did that. That was bad. That was bad. Yeah, I reached the wrong place, I guess. Okay, I have to do it again. There we go. And... There we go. That was beautiful. Look at this. So, there are many ways to solve a level. And the less, let's say, like... Let our guys, you need the better. Oh, popularity. Friends know me. So this is basically like your progress in the game, I guess. Okay, perfect. Let's do another freestyle. Let's do another freestyle on this map. That could be interesting. The graphic style is really consistent and really unique, I gotta say. Your first freestyle with airstrikes, make me proud. I will do so, boss. We remember, don't charge your shots, only tap to jump. Okay. So, guess I will jump and then do the jumping thing. Well, it somehow worked. Not really beautiful, but I guess I can always try again. I have enough of them. So I'm jumping. Bam! Beautiful. So, by the way, if I press space, I think I said it already, but if I press space, I can change the, well, directionality. It's a flip. So if I, like, do this jump, and see, I can change my directionality. There we go. Well, it was actually quite beautiful. Yeah, got them all. Sweet. Okay, now give me, let's try to tap, and off we go. Ah, damn it, I was really trying hard to hit the edge, make it splitter, but it's fine. So much fireworks! Holy shit, what the frick is this? Okay, let me guess, the blue ones are only for the blue ones and will only work for them. That makes sense in some weird way. Destroy it all! Oh, damn it. Well, not as beautiful as I hoped. Okay, now the red one. Jump and charge! Well, that was pointless. Holy frick, that was really, really pointless. Anyway, no biggie, I got this. I totally got this. Ah, that looks better. Okay, let's shoot this guy over here. Whatever that did, but I think... Oh yeah. Ooh, a giant bomb bonus. Look at all this confetti. I think my encoder will not like me for this. For all those details. Usually check that out in 1080p, not 360p or something like that. Or just check some screenshots. I think that could work, actually. Yep. All the splatter over it. Not that much. I would have liked some more. But it's fine, I guess. I will not be able to finish that stage! I'm already sorry for that. You need to put your goo all over there, my friend. That was beautiful. That was just plain beautiful. Okay, let's get this one. Doesn't seem like I will be able to finish that level. Not at all. No way, Jose. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Well, maybe I will actually. Look at this. Only I have one shot. I have one friggin' shot at this. Well, then we better... No idea if this is a good idea or not. No, it wasn't. Look at the... Ah, oh, frick. Look at the one little bomb laying there and... I screwed that one up. Damage! Arrgh. Anyway, I'm gonna try. Anyway, I'm gonna try again. I did not know that! I did not know I could, like, stick to the floor. That is so cool. I love everything about that fact that I'm able to do that. That is perfect. That was actually not... That was half decent. That was really effective. Okay, you're jumping up there, and... Let's get it from the roof. There we go. Not too shabby, not too shabby, my friends. Oh, will you go away? No, it's sticking onto me. There we go. So I guess I will shoot that one up there, making sure it explodes. There we go. Okay, got rid of all of the blue ones. So yeah, you definitely learn while you play the games and the stages. It's definitely improvement in your own performance. Will you? No! Oh, damn it. Just because this only one, that's bad. Okay, go back. There. I need to get that goo all over those down there. Well, that was a start. Still something left, but that's fine. So how am I gonna do that? Probably jump over here. Oh yeah, I remember, I can jump several times. So I'm totally gonna do that. Jump up and... Yeah! That was beautiful, I hope. That was, well, at least effective, I guess. I got a few of them. So this is my last one. If I screw this one up, it'll be bad. Ah, made it, made it. Finish that stage, perfect. And I'm pretty sure RavenVolor95 will be better than me. Of course he will. Of course, everyone was better than me then. And I was on this stage. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this game. You totally check it out. The link to the game is in the description below. This was Super Splatters. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. It really helps out a lot. And I'm Weasel. I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!